Hello and welcome to the Rebound, brought to you by Q30 Sports. I'm Nick Italia alongside Drew Feinberg. Drew, how are you doing today?
I'm good. How about you?
I can't complain. We're here at Burke Concours, where the QU volleyball team has just beaten Ryder in 3-1. Drew, what's been the key in these last few games as they beat St. Peter's 3-0 yesterday?
I mean, it's just been an absolute offensive surge for Quinnipiac thus far. Four players today with over 10 kills. Natalie Lecco, Jen Coffey, Kat Miller, and Elizabeth Kloos, who had 20 kills, a career high for her. They have the highest hitting percentage in the MAC thus far, second in kills, only behind Fairfield, third in blocks, second in aces. They're just playing so well. The middle and outside hitters are playing outstanding thus far, and it's really leading the Bobcats to victory in these few games.
Who's been the impact player so far this season?
There's many names you could name. Natalie Lecco, Jen Coffey, Kaylee Oates, because she started today and she looked very impressive, actually. But the player I'm going to say is Elizabeth Kloos. She's one of two seniors on the team. She's a big leader. I talked to head coach Chris Saplinski, and she said she's really learning this year what it takes to be a leader. And being one of two seniors, you really have to learn very quickly to set the example for the underclassmen. But she had a career high 20 kills today. She's really looking very impressive, and she's super vocal on the court.
How do you think the long non-conference schedule will affect this team in conference play?
I think it's only going to affect them positively because they played such good competition while on the road. Baylor, Washington State, two very premier NCAA volleyball teams in the country. But the only thing that could negatively affect them is all the travel. They did travel a lot before they started MAC play. But seeing all that good competition will help them later on, I think.
Jen Coffey went down in the third set today with an ankle. Coach says she should be fine for Wednesday. Drew, if she's out for a long time, how will this affect this team?
Oh, I mean, there's no question that if she's out, the team will slightly be negatively affected. She's a huge part of the offense, and coach did say that it's nothing serious, so we do hope that she is okay, because with her on the court, the Bobcats are a completely different team.
All right, we're here at Burke Concours. I'm Nick Italia. This is Drew Feinberg.